two distinct melodies are programmed into a synthesizer with a digital recall system. The music is streamed through a graphic equalizer, randomly changing timbre, which is the pitch of the sound. It then travels through an echo unit, adding echo to the music. The music is then recorded onto a tape in the first tape recorder. The tape is connected to a second tape recorder, where it is played aloud. The tape travels over the gap between the two tape recorders, creating a delay. This delayed music is then played out of the combined monitor output, which are the speakers. As the master tape begins to record what is played from the speakers and the second tape recorder, the music starts to overlap. The tape loops again and again as the synthesizer continues inputting the same melodies, one after the other, randomly altering timbre and echo. The final music track is contained on the master tape. The linked recorders erase previously recorded music, so there is no buildup.